get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
No.
Me!
What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy Upper Class, and you are now tuned into the Realist Reactor channel on 2. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm gonna be reacting to PMVJ Chronicles. Let's get straight into it. No more for the sealer, see what he gotta say. I don't like this beat. Like, this beat sound like some old ass, like, what song was it from back in the day that sound like that? It's like the beginning of one of them dance shits. It was like some dancehall shit. And they got the violin shit. Niggas know what I'm talking about.
So I was 14, running up keep getting more cheap. Trying to throw me a squeeze. Slap my dick on in the face, I'll be a horse. You stop, little nigga, I got it. Perk, I be pumped up, hydraulics. What you got, I need everything to see.
Perk, I be pumped up, hydraulics.
While in front of me, I'm not a bitch. More fat, more cottage. She in the brain, pulling knowledge. I'm for a bad bitch, fresh out of college. Chip into beans, leaving it polished. The pussy got too much mileage. I kept me on acting hollering. Cause it's so honest, they piling and piling. Go and get it.
Yo, why this nigga may look like one of them little troll dolls?
My eye closed. Be all on my seat now. Try to run and get picked up. Hit up the jam. We don't strip. I got the juice. Sound like a prisoner. Can't move straight. Who's got it? On my pockets look crypt out. What's for me?
All his pockets look crypt out.
Who's got it? On my.
Look, we caught you. I see you throwing up the capital C's. We caught you. He tried to play it off, but the cameraman still put it in the video. He didn't want to curl it all the way, but we see you throwing them shits up. Bring it back one more time. Ain't nobody can't tell you nothing about that shit, my nigga. At the end of the day, you feel me? Like, you describing some shit and you use they sound, bro. That's it. Hold up. This nigga say he like his money girth, little dicky.
You can get hit up with I like my money girth, little dick.
Pause, bro. You know, I know what you're trying to say. Like, you want your money thick, but then you use little dick at the end. Like you're talking about dicks have girl. What? Are you shitting me, bro? I almost missed that shit, you know? No way. That was some bullshit, bro. That was some bullshit. That shit was some bullshit right there, bro. That shit has changed my whole mood in this track, bro. Now, I was going to give you an 8. Now, I'm giving you a 7.8 now, bro, because you said that shit. That shit has pissed me off. And somebody's going to come in the comment section that's your fan and try to explain it to me. It's no explaining this shit to me. I understand he's trying to say he like his money to be thick, like big money. Yeah, I know, nigga. But he used little dick after. Like, nigga, and everybody knows when you talk about dicks, girth, and all that shit. Nigga, that shit is gay, bro. That shit is gay, bro. I don't care what nobody say. Don't come and try to fix it in the comments, nigga. Or you gay too. And look, I'm letting niggas know. If you see a nigga try to fix it in a comment, get that nigga a hamster emoji. Because he's a fucking hamster. Get the motherfucking nuts out your jaw. Dead ass. But anyway, man. Let me know if y'all niggas... Shit. Fuck up my mental. Listen, man. Let me know if y'all think I rated it too high or rated it too low, man. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop another video, bro. Bow! Fucking.